Hey guys, it's Bows back, and today, we're gonna be playing some games here, okay? So we're gonna be playing Breaking the Bank and Escaping the Prison. Let me just adjust that for you guys. There we go. Probably should have done that already, but thug life. It's the life I live, mate. So let's just do it. Let me turn that down a little bit. It's a little bit loud. Right. Yeah, that should do. All right. I don't know. Laser drill sounds pretty MLG. That does not make much sense. But I guess that's okay. Tunnel? Da 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 da. Ouch. Wow. Got Shrek'd. Okay, let's do. I don't know. I do not know what we should do. XDDDDD. Oh man, that is just not a good idea. Explosion! Oh, I still don't think this is where I want it. There. Like he just lands there. Well, that didn't work. Oh, yay. Let's just destroy the wall. That's easy. Evil face. Yeah, okay. He got wrecked. Now, I don't know how that would happen. I'm pretty sure they designed those so that does not happen. Let's try this. Let's just try this. Whatever it is. Oh, yes. I'm okay.
Yeah. How did we lose one?
How did we lose one? Oh, also, guys, I need to tell you. Just throw them in. That's totally a good idea. I'm going to be making a mod tutorial video, so look forward to that. I should stop doing that. That's just stupid.
Yay!
Oh.
Freeze!
Put your hands in the air! His hands are in the air! Oh, hands. Wait, he's a stick man, he doesn't have any hands. Wait a minute. I think I did it.
Give me a cookie!
I get some cookies and stuff, you know. Right. Oh, and sorry if the quality is kind of terrible, but I don't know. I figured it should be big, so I made it big. I made it all big stuff, man. Well, that one kid. All right. Well, the end. Oh no, we got arrested. That's not good news, not good stuff. Oh. Actually, I think there's one thing I didn't do. Oh yeah, I didn't do the teleporter, let's do the teleporter. Yeah, just teleport inside. How would that work? Okay, that's not a good situation to be in. Well, anyway, guys, let me quickly set up the next part, the next game for you, because this was really short. So,
I will be back in just a second. XDDDDD.
And we are back. So, I guess let's just get straight into it.
Oh, you.
Squeaky chair, always.
You're free to go.
I am? Really?
Not really.
Oh, wow, that's a cruel joke, man.
Don't get your hopes.
Fragile.
We've already checked it for Fragilly. Useful. Haven't we, Dave?
Yeah, we, Dave.
Of course, I checked.
Dave, you forgot to check the package again. Ugh.
See you around.
Epic fail, Dave. And sorry, guys, the quality is still terrible. If I make it smaller, it's just gonna look stupid, so.
I'm so sorry I have failed you, like.
Right. Let's not worry about that right now. Oh. Let's do energy drink. That's just. Sounds completely useless. Okay, so time like stopped. He's so strong. Oh. There's a guy playing with a knife. That's weird. It says LOL on the floor. Oh, yeah, okay. I would do the same thing. Well, okay, just take his food. I don't think you mind.
Oh, I was gonna enjoy that, man!
So, we just leave now. Oh. Uh-oh, what happened? Well, let me move my mic away from my face. Goodness gracious. Energy. Side effects include nausea, headaches, rapid heartbeat, and possibilities of stroke and or heart attack.
That's good to know.
I mean, you could have told me sooner. This sounds pretty funny. God, just destroy the cell doors. Oh, he's going through it. Oh, what a coincidence. Way to aim, buddy. Well, thanks. I mean, I kind of didn't have control over it. Alright. The teleporter is... I think we've learned it's never really that good. Let's see what we end up with.
Ready? Fire!
Oh, man. Ooh. You can't just seem to get the hang of that thing, can you? No, you just can't really control it, can you? Drill or file? Actually, it's your cell phone. Oh, so, yeah, call the attorney. That might help. September 9th. Oh, man. Of what year?
Witness, please continue your testimony.
Yes, I want to hear your testimony. Okay.
I was riding alongside my partner in the armored man, but suddenly spotted a bag on the side of the road.
Okay.
We got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the others. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there. Objection!
So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious? Is it really that obvious?
I don't know, is it?
I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Okay.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Oh, okay, I had to pick something. No, that's not, no. Security footage, okay. I guess let's just do
Take
it.
That!
What is this?
What is
it's
this?
Evidence.
It's evidence.
And how exactly does this prove anything?
Yeah.
Well, I...
Oh, no.
I was just kidding. Let me try.
You were kidding!
This is no time for jokes.
You don't joke
I
around
see no
in
reason
the for court!
Prolong this trial.
It's not a good idea.
I find the defendant, Henry Stickman.
Oh, no, I'm guilty. That is really loud. What kind of third-rate lawyer did you hire? I don't know. Let's just retry. Shovel or disguising bag? I'm gonna do the disguising bag. The bag the defendant hidden in order to sneak into the bank. The knot is tied on the outside of the bag. Wait a minute, how do you tie a knot on the outside of the bag?
Take that!
Is that the bag the defendant hidden?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me.
What's been bothering you? If the defendant
really was hiding in this bag, then... How did you tie the knot from the outside of the bag?
I was thinking the same thing!
What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
It's true.
But then, how did he do it?
He didn't.
It's simple. He didn't.
He actually said
what? What thought are you saying?
I'm saying
my client wasn't hiding in that bag at all. Okay. He was stuffed in there.
By who?
By this very witness!
Oh!
What?
As you can see by the doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious! This is absurd.
Shh, 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 shh.
The witness was attempting to dispose of the body.
Yeah.
He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank.
When the
witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But that montage
would he do that?
Why?
Even though this is
the body, of course. There are millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb.
Bruh.
He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over.
Let's come back to haunt him now.
You guys can't. You can't. This can't be happening to me.
This can't be happening to me.
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial.
However,
I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin,
not guilty. Are we free? Oh, we are. And we're back. We had a little problem. But anyway, now that problem is not as now out of the way, let's just do it. Alright. Let's turn our song back up. Okay. Oh no. Just don't know if I want to do the drill or the file. Let's do the drill. How did that fit in the cake? Oh, well. Oh. Well, I don't know what this is, so let's do it. That music. Listen to that. Cares about what it says. Oh, there's a skip button. No, I ain't skipping. That's funny. You're gonna fall through the earth now. Yeah, exactly. Wait a minute. If you're invisible-ish or go through walls or whatever, then wouldn't that mean you wouldn't be affected by anything? I don't know. I'm just guessing. So I guess I have to do curl bar. Yeah, I think we're screwed now. Click one. Try dodging bullets, noob. You're a noob. I am no noob. Alright, let's do this one. Does that work? All brawl reference. Our brawl reference I get. Oh, well that was the wrong one. I should have clicked the other ones. Don't worry, I heard the prison dentists are great. That sounds really scary. I forgot to click one! Fail! Alright, let's actually do this. Be quick, like Sonic. Like Sonic. I guess we walk through the wall. Confused. Oh man. Okay, it says get ready. So do I have to like click something somewhere? Oh wait, did I do it? Okay, that was pretty emoji.
That was pretty MLG. That was pretty MLG if I was like to have a phone. I'm a free man now. Got that MLG ending.
Ah, that's pretty MLG. Let's go for another ending. Just make annoying noises, I guess. Well, I guess file. Alright, I want to see if how bad this is going to end. Pro tip, look before you leap. Good idea! Oh, click. Well, that was a fail. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, there's another guard coming.
Oh, you could have told me sooner.
You gotta remember, okay, so we click, okay. And apparently there's gonna be one over here. Oh! Oh, and he gets zapped. He zaps himself. Is that like suicide or something?
Hey, he's escaping!
Yeah, okay, go in there, that works. Yeah, okay, we're doing the belt. Good.
Go check yourself.
What the? I don't even know what to say about that one. Neither do I guess. Jer. I don't know if it matters. I guess I'll go this way. Yeah, that's totally not suspicious. The annoying thump, 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 thump.
Oh no!
Get him!
Get him!
He called me a fatty. That's terrible. Why would you do such a thing? Oh, okay. I guess we're going this way. Jetpack, mate. Oh, whoa, what just happened? Oh, apparently it's not a fail. Oh, he got right back in our cell.
Oh, you're back.
It takes many hours of jetpack training before you're able to operate one. Does it take any training? Let's try this rope thingy-ma-doodle. Oh, friction burn. The whole world shakes. That makes sense. This seems awfully familiar. The truck was familiar. Is that what it's talking about? Because it's from the building, I think. Okay, so plungers, that seems like a really stupid idea. I mean, a parachute would be the way to go, right? And then one flops off.
No!
Oh, he made it. Alright, let's try the parachute. I want to see what the parachute does. That's not a parachute! Oh. Right in the head by a bowling ball. I think that was just a regular backpack. See what happens when you assume? Yes, I do. Oh, he's moved. What? He just, like, moved. Or something. I don't know what just happened. But he's dead. Anyway, guys, I guess that's it for this. Oh, look at that! I saw that. Alright, anyway. I guess that's it for, this episode. see, look! Okay, I guess that's it. So, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode or the next video I make. Which, actually, guys, If I did, let me say it again. I'm going to probably soon be making a mod tutorial video for BattleBlock Theater.
Yay! Hype! It's so amazing! Yay!
So look forward to that. But yeah, that's about it for Breaking the Bank XDDDDD. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next video! I just had to do that. But that's about it, so.
I will see you guys later. Bye.